making the Guyanese style chow mein using the Legend Cookhouse Chef's gourmet chow mein sauce. It is so simple and easy to cook and make this amazing tasting Guyanese style chow mein dish. The Legend Cookhouse Chef's gourmet sauces are a combination of the best ingredients to make the best tasting food in the quickest amount of time, where the food is always consistent every time. Carrots, cabbage, onions, long beans are used for this dish, but any vegetable of your choice can be used. The vegetables are cut in a julienne style to give a beautiful color and appearance. While the vegetables are being prepped, the chow mein is boiled, drained, and cooled. Also, you could add shrimp, chicken, beef, lamb, pork, or any other seafood or meat to this dish for your preferred taste. Oil is added to the fry pan and hot. Minced garlic are added and cooked to a brown color. The cut vegetables are added and fried to a crunchy texture. The vegetables are cooked so that the flavors from the vegetables are released. Stir fry the vegetables. The chow mein is added and stir-fried with the vegetable to mix the vegetables and the chow mein. Saute to make hot so that the flavors from the sauce, vegetables, and other ingredients can be infused into the chow mein. The Legend Cookhouse Chef's Gourmet Chow Mein Sauce this dish. Saute to mix chow mein and vegetables along with the sauce thoroughly to incorporate all the flavors into the chow mein. These sauces were used in restaurants for decades and proven to be the best. Once chow mein is hot, it is done. Plate and serve the best tasting Guyanese style chow mein by the Legend Cookhouse Chef's Gourmet Sauces.